Good evening, friends. Do you believe that the Bible was not written for the scholar alone? Naniniwala po ba tayo doon? Yes, indeed. It is designed for the common people. It is designed for youth like us. And according to Mrs. White, the more our thoughts are upon Christ, the more we shall speak of Him to others and represent Him to the world. So tonight, I am encouraging and inviting each one of you to together plead for thirst and hungering for righteousness. We will be praying for about 2 minutes. Our song leader will lead us in singing. First, we will sing, I'll fast, and then after the 2 minute prayer, we will sing again, Holy Spirit of God, then we will have the concluding prayer. So let us all kneel and let us sing, I'll fast. Heavenly Father, what a joy it is to worship you once more. And Father, I know that the whole heavens are rejoicing, seeing your children gathered, worshiping your name. Father, we come to you humbly, simple as we are, O Lord. Forgive us for where we have misrepresented you for this day, for the thoughts, for the
Forgive us sometimes as all of our unrighteousness, O God. And right now, Lord, we'd like to plead for your spirit that we may have the thirst and hunger for righteousness. Father, we plead that may the Holy Spirit continually convict us of how indeed we are helpless, O Father, how much we need of Jesus. Father, indeed, Lord, we want to be used in your ministry, but we can only see our inability, O Father. So, Lord, I would like to pray that we continually put in our hearts that desire and longing to know more of our Savior, to know more of our Master, to know more of our friend. Father, we would like to praise you and thank you for the assurance that those who hunger and thirst for righteousness will be filled. Father, I want to praise you and thank you for this chance of growing more in Jesus. Thank you for this time of us hearing your words and messages from your Father. Thank you so much for the assurance that revival and reformation can be expected through an answered prayer, O Lord. Thank you, Father, for hearing this prayer, for we ask this in the loving name of Jesus. Amen.
Holy Spirit.